10 plays from Saturday. Strap in. This is going to be good. Play number 10, we go to Detroit and the outstanding rookie named Andre Drummond. Watch this move. Oh, the big man. Now you know why he was a lottery pick this summer. Play number 9, alley-oop time. Gordon Hayward, sky and high. Perfect pass. Jazz get the win. They go to 4-2, beating the Clippers. Play number 3 now. Watch Dante Jones. Sleight of hand. Oh, to Jay Crowder. It's a great play. Mavericks fall, though, in Atlanta. Play number 7, Dexter Pittman inside. Now watch this. The defense. Dude, what are you thinking? Pittman wide open. Gary Neal goes the other way. Pittman says, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Play number 6, back to Detroit. Again, Andre Drummond. Second time he made this list. And by the way, here's a hint. He's not done. Play number 5, Jeff Green. Great defense here to reject Michael Thompson on the break. Celtics a big comeback to get the win over the Knicks. Play number 4, back to Detroit. And guess who? Andre Drummond. Oh! 8 points in the game, but he makes our top 10 3 times on Saturday. Play number 3 to Indiana, Gerald Green. Good look there by Roy Hibbert and Green. One-handed tomahawk, the throwdown. Carter's 18.9. Play number 2, the Bucks, Monte Ellis. Spins, drives, hoops, arms. 19 points for Ellis. One more look. But he couldn't help the Bucks to the win over the Wizards. Number 1 play from Saturday. We go back to Salt Lake City. Watch Randy Foy here. Defensive rebound. Long outlet to Damari Carroll. Touch to Alec Burks. One more look at it. The touchdown pass. The oop. Burks. Jazz win. Top plays on Saturday.